What do we do with something like this?
What is it?
The letter says these are plans for an atomic bomb.
You can't believe that a homemade atomic bomb is a possibility.
You mean, can a civilian with limited resources build one in his garage?
That's right.
No question about it.
You think there's someone out there driving around with an A-bomb in his back seat?
That's almost too big to think about.
Is a big chunk of L.A. going to be blown off the map, Mr. Ogans?